So the work that I'm engaged in is really focused on training healthcare providers, be it medical students, nursing students, physical therapists, occupational therapists, any allied health profession, to communicate better with patients who have communication disorders. They often struggle in healthcare to access good quality services, to be satisfied with what the services are that they're getting. So we train the healthcare providers to communicate better in order to better support the patients that they're serving. The work that we're doing that was funded by the foundation is important to allow patients who have communication disorders to access better healthcare. And really, by training healthcare providers to communicate better with those patients, it allows the patients to better understand and be involved in decision making related to their own health and their own care. So the funding that the foundation has provided has allowed me the opportunity to continue the research that I'm doing. More importantly, getting to the point where I am now, the foundation award allowed me to focus on the research and to really think about what I was doing. And I feel like that has allowed me to better understand the research that we're doing and feel more confident in the directions forward that we're going. And I think if I didn't have that time to be able to sit with the information, analyze it, write it up, and really understand it, that I don't know that we would be as far with the research as we are now.